Here's a fantastic MI9 gadget used during World War II. You can see that they smuggled in these shaving kits into POW camps to help the Allies escape. Now, this looks like a pretty inconspicuous razor, but if you look close, there's actually an arrow that points north, and all you need is a little bit of water, and it will work as a compass.